For most businesses that open shop, the core goal is to post profits as they grow revenues and expand outlets. Whereas this is the ideal strategy for anyone seeking to extend services, IRA Boss tips businesses to move an extra mile and reward the communities they operate in.
Today we have been engaging the insurance players, and we have been telling them that it is not only the numbers that matter. We should look at how you can make your business sustainable in order to move to a going concern. If we do not look at the sustainability bit of it, all the companies, every business will be looking at making profit today, but you don't know what is going to happen the following year. So we have told them they need to look at the corporate governance issues. They need to ensure that the people they bring on board can be more satisfying, can be people who come with new ideas, which are intended to ensure that the business is there as a going concern. They need to look at ESG, we have to look at the environmental issues.
Speaking directly to insurance companies' executives, IRA Boss noted that ensuring sustainability of those paying premiums guarantees the operationalization of businesses in future. In his prediction for 2024, the IRA Boss said micro insurance regulations will be ready as some products have come up for approval.
Overall, from the figures third quarter, and that is end of September, we already said that we have registered growth of, if we are to look at the gross written premiums, at a rate of more than 13%.
Kadunabi adds that in the year 2024, over 10,000 agents will be selling agriculture insurance when the entirety of microinsurance is functioning. Insurance sector players say despite the economic shocks that characterized 2023, the industry registered tremendous achievements they hope to build on in 2024.